morning, everyone. Happy December 26th. So I am outside of my Bath and Body Works, and I think I am the first one in line. Look at that. Maybe people didn't think that the store opened at 8 o'clock, but I called ahead. So I'm gonna pop into the sale and see what is happening. I'm literally gonna be the first one in line. I cannot wait. And if you guys want to take a look at my tips and tricks to save the Bath and Body Works semi-annual sale, then I left that video linked for you guys below, as well as in the iCard. So excited to see if I'm so excited to see what's on sale. 75% off clearance of the holiday scents. So you're gonna take 75% off of $13.50. So just look on the backs of everything. Usually they have like a price list. Usually there's a price list, but if not, you can just go ahead and, you know, use your calculator. But we have the Santa's Blueberry Shortbread. Oh, my mom's gonna be so upset because she got this for me and she probably paid full price for it. But they have winter candy apple, and they have the Santa's Blueberry Shortbread, which I love this scent, it's so good. They have the Christmas cookies, they also have the hot cocoa and cream, and then they have the bath salts. So these, actually I think I'm going to pick these up. So it's the Bright Lemon Snowdrop, they also have the Crystal Candy Rose Bubble Bath. What else? There's some more bath salt. So this is the Vanilla Bean Noel. Oh, and then they have some of these lip glosses. I think I'm gonna get one of these. Twisted Peppermint Lip Gloss. So these are $7.50. Some Roll-On Glitter. How much is this? So we have some Roll-On Glitter, $12.50. Blueberry Swirl Roll on Glitter. Okay, so these bath salts, anything that's $14.50 comes out to $3.87. So $14.50, these Ultra Shea Body Lotion, so these are $3.87. It takes $10.87 off anything that's $14.50. So these are a really good deal. $1.88, I think, is a really good deal. I told you guys that the summer scents were going to be put on sale too. So these summer scents that didn't sell during the summertime, you're going to see this. And some of the scents that are not regular line, they're going to be in here too. And then you just have like a quick list right here. So I'm going to leave this here if you guys want to screenshot it. It gives you a look-see to see what the prices are going to be with the discount. So just look for these little tags and then you can do easy math right here. This is what I was looking at to start. And these right here, be really careful because these are some of the testers. So make sure that you're looking to see, like, make sure they're not burnt, because last year back in the summertime, I had gotten some that were actually burnt. So just be careful with that. But these are like little tester ones that you'll see when they're like trying to test out the scent for you. And then let's see, we have some Wild Madagascar Vanilla. And then the aromatherapy always goes on 25%, so $13.50. So these would be around $3.25. So it's pretty good. There's some lavender essential oil. This is body lotion. So this is in the 75% off bin right here. And then we have 50% off select items. So we have the black amethyst. So this is priced for $12.50. So 50% off of this. We also have the cucumber melon, the black raspberry vanilla. We also have the night bloom jasmine. And then 50% off here, we have some of the car scents. This is pretty cool. So $8.50, 50% off of that guy. And then we have some Mad About You Cashmere Glow. We have Clementine Mint Leaf. We have Wild Strawberry. What else? We have Apple Blossom. And then we have Pink Chiffon. And then there are 50% off of select of these car portable scent thingies right here. So there's a ton of them. So they're normally $3.50, so they're 50% off here. So we have more 50% off over here. So we have some room sprays. So the Twisted Peppermint, these are $7.50, so they would be $3.75. We also have more of the aromatherapy. So we have Love, we have Sleep, Energy. Beloved Lotion. So these are 50% off. So select aromatherapies are 50% off. So $13.50 of this guy. Around $6.50. That's a little too high for my blood. And then we have the jarred candles. So select jarred candles are $6. So nice. Okay, so in here we have some sleep spray. So this is the Comfort Pillow Mist. So this is 50% off of $13.50. I always like to get mine at 75% off, so I will not get anything in the 50% off bin. We have Peaceful. More room sprays over here. So then we have some more 50% off over here. So it looks like we have Violet Leaf and Blackberry, Wild Gardenia, Raspberry Pink Lily, Rose Water Ivy. This one I actually might like because I love jasmine, or I love gardenia. Alright, so another 50% off bin is this is Active Skincare. So this is the Hand Hero. This is a really good hand lotion, $16.50. So it makes it $8.25 for this guy. True Blue Spa. Let's see if they have a foot cream. Foot scrub. Manicure. Hand polish. Face scrub. More hand cream. And then here we have the cocoa butter plus shea. 50% off this guy. We have fresh sparkling snow. We have black cherry Merlot. This one smells really good. $12.50, so it's $6.25 for this guy. We have 50% off of these little like spray hand sanitizers, so $5.50, so 50% off of this. We have a hair mask. Ooh, an intense repair hair mask. I might pick that up. $10.50, so it makes it like $5, five something. I think I'm actually gonna get this. Intense repair. Let's see, strengthening hair mask. Shine. I think I'm gonna get the intense repair. That sounds good. We also have some other scents. We have the hibiscus guava. We have the Mediterranean waters. Capri Coastal Citrus, Twilight Woods, Papaya, Paradise Cove, Pink Cocoa. So I think I'm actually going to get the Black Cherry Merlot because this smells really good. So we have $10.50 relit candles. These are normally, how much are these normally? $24.50, so $10.50 off, and then the coupon is you spend $25, you get 20% off. So you guys could also do like candle swaps as well. So if you got a scent you don't like, you can just come in here and swap it out. But select candles are three wick. Just look for the sale sign and then you'll find which ones are on sale. All right, so then we have $3 hand soap. So we have the Margarita Lime, Coconut Days, Life is Peach, Eucalyptus Mint, French Lavender, Island Papaya, and Watermelon Lemonade. And then we have Honolulu Sun, Black Cherry Merlot, we have Kitchen Lemon, Rainforest Gardenia, and Peach Bellini. So these are $3. They are normally $6.50, but I think they have this sale that runs a lot. $3 hand soaps runs pretty frequently. Okay, even the hand soaps for the winter scents, these are $3 as well. And then we have 3 for $9 of the car refills. And then select light up like wallflower scent holder thingies, plugins, these are 50% off. And then the actual wall plugins are $3 a bulb right here. They have some cute ones too. Look at that dinosaur. That would be really cute if your kids like dinosaurs. So we have 3 for $7 on these little like travel lotions. And then the foam hand sanitizers, these were $2, so that's good. Pocket hand sanitizers, 5 for $7. Have the men's scent as well, so they're 50% off of the men's line here at Bath & Body Works. Personally speaking, I think the best value you're gonna get is the 75% clearance, but specifically like the body butters, which are normally $18.50, so 75% off this guy. And also the lotions you really wanna be getting to give you guys actual moisture are the, so if you're looking for like something like moisture, you wanna get like the, Ultra Shea Body Cream, the 24-hour moisture cream. So you want to be getting these versus these because they're really not going to give you any like moisture. So if you're looking for moisture in your lotion, skip on this guy and get the Ultra Shea Body Cream 24 Moisture, or going for the Vanilla Bean Noel. So this is a good buy too. So 75% off of $18.50 would be. So this would be $4.63. So this is a really good buy, you guys. Okay, and just like that, I am out, and I spent a lot less than I thought I would. So this was a success, and I probably will be shopping later at another Bath & Body Works with Melissa and Sway to the 99 later tonight. So if I do, then I definitely will update on that shopping trip. But so far, I am done. So thank you so much for watching today's walkthrough of Bath & Body Works. I thought I would go ahead and do the legwork and do the filming for you guys with some prices to get you guys to decide if you want to go out to the sale or not. So keep in mind that different locations will vary what they have and what they have on sale, so just keep that in mind. And the longer you wait, the bigger the discount. In terms of other like holiday shopping, like after Christmas shopping, I'm probably not going to do a whole lot because I really don't need anything. Like, I'm really happy with the holiday decor I have this year, so I really don't think that there's any sense of me buying anymore. And I have tons of wrapping paper left over for next year, so I'm good there. So I don't think I really need anything. The only thing I would maybe consider buying is the coffee from Starbucks, like the after clearance coffee. That's definitely something that I probably will be picking up. But now I'm debating, do I go to Walmart with my kids? Is that something I'm gonna do the day after Christmas? Don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching today's video. So I will be having a haul with one of my favorite Bath & Body Works ladies to watch. So definitely stay tuned later on for that haul. I hope you guys have a fantastic Boxing Day, and I will talk to you all later. Subscribe if you're not already, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.